Welcome everyone to the Bowcast News, where I explain everything that needs to be known on the Bowcast channel. So here are some of today's news for the Bowcast. Currently, Mojang is working on an Android beta program for Minecraft Pocket Edition. They're launching today's betas. Well, not really today. They launched it November 22nd. That day, they were launching a beta program for Minecraft Pocket Edition that's open to anyone who's bought the game through Google Play on an Android device. You'll be able to help with testing and give feedback about new features in future versions of Pocket Edition. So, you could test, like, 0.8.0 alpha. Well, not really alpha, but beta. They're going into beta pretty soon. So you could test, like, 0.8.1, 0.9.0 if it ever comes out, because they're going to add redstone and pistons. And also, for the new Minecraft Pocket Edition update, they're adding, I'm pretty sure, minecarts, minecart rails, powered rails, not detector rails yet. Redstone is now a pickupable item when you mine the ore. And they also added a few, you know, nice land features. And that's it for the beta program of Minecraft Pocket Edition. And there was a team of people who got together and made, well, not really made, but rewrote the game that Disney closed called Toontown. And they now call it Toontown Rewritten. And I don't even know the developers, but here's what they have to say on their forums. Well, not even forums. They don't have forums, they just have a help page where that's where I get all my info. A group of people got together and wrote this form on the help page. Not the same people that I was talking about before, but, you know, they were working on the help page. So, this is what they say. Toontown Rewritten is a community server for Disney's now-closed game, Toontown Online. They still have quite a bit to go until they can release the alpha to the public. As of now, they're in a closed beta test, and an alpha key is required to create an account. So, Toons, keep checking back to see the progress of alpha, as well to hear the key giveaways and other contests. Moving to the next. I'm sorry I did not mention this before, but Mojang is working with Twitch to have a one-click broadcast for Minecraft. As they said, / announced at Minecon, they had a new partnership with Twitch to bring one-click broadcasting to Minecraft. After a little wait, they were then ready to make this publicly testable. It was the first snapshot to include this functionality, and it may be a little bit buggy. And people sometimes have trouble buying, example, XSplit or Wirecast. But then they just go to OBS. But sometimes OBS doesn't work for some certain computers all the time. So Twitch and Minecraft just decided to put a new feature for Minecraft to have a one-click stream broadcast. And that is all that's left to tell you about the Bowcast News. Thank you for watching and listening to the Bowcast News. If you enjoyed, subscribe, like, comment, favorite, do whatever you can. So, bye everybody. My name is Cole Benjamin, and I am out.